finishing your Hypro broiler bird. In the final week of the bird's growth, there are a few important things that you need to remember. Spacing is critical for your broiler bird. Remember, each broiler bird requires 1 square foot of space. If this is not adhered to, it results in overcrowding and increased mortality due to heat stress. In the hotter summer months, ensure that you reduce the numbers of birds in the house, as this will yield best results. In the final week of the growth of your broiler birds, they are at their largest size and produce the most body heat. It is at this stage that ventilation is critical. There should be nothing blocking the passage of cool, fresh air into the house and the removal of warm, stale air from the house. At this time also, your tarp should not be down, but should be fully rolled up. This will prevent heat stress resulting in mortality of your birds. For the first 5 weeks of broiler production, medication may be given at varying points in time. This is also a component of the broiler crumble feed. However, for the final week of broiler production, there should be no medication given. For this reason, you must feed Hypro pelleted broiler ration. Some of the benefits of Hypro pelleted broiler ration include increased rate of weight gain, reduction in feed wastage, and increased feed efficiency. And as always, we encourage you to grow with Hypro.